Yo, me and my pal,
really well played. Oh, well intercepted. Stayed onside, looking for the striker. That's good link-up play. Great patience here. That's good work by the defence. Just offside. Well, he was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one.
What the hell? What the hell? Why is it doing this to me? Okay, right. That was weird. Sorry, I'll sort this out, guys. But this is weird. I'll sort it out. Don't worry. Right. Get Premier League soccer. Right. Get rid of that. Then Premier League soccer. Yay! Right, it's gonna work. It's gonna work. It's gonna work. Don't worry. I bet you think you're like, I bet you just restarted this. But watch this. It's back! Ooh.
Keeper sends it long. Good interception. Ooh, that's a rash challenge there.
Referee!
Referee calls play back for an offside. Well cut out.
Oh, that's
it. Oh, it's a clear chance. The keeper's blocked that one.
Oh, goodness, I'll talk to the keeper.
He read that one absolutely perfectly. And that's well wide. The fourth official has indicated 1 minute of stoppage time. Well, not too many talking points in that opening 45 minutes. Let's hope the half-time team talk conjures up some better play in the second period. Off we go here. Managers have had a chance to have a word with their players, and it's still anyone's game. It's level. It looks like this team are going for the win today. And the team swap possession again. Good defending. Well intercepted.
Hold me back, my baby! My baby!
Oh, that's a foul. Oh, it's a straight red. He's off. It's with the defender now.
Listen to my
good clearance there.
Hit up.
The team swapped possession again. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Well intercepted. And he's back in possession. That's well off target. Thank you. target. Gets the shot in. His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. Determination. So there we have it. Fantastic performance from this side as they put themselves a place in the next stage of the competition. No doubt in my mind with that decision. This player has been outstanding and deserves being named man of the match.